NASA restores contact with Mars helicopter Ingenuity after communications dropout during last flight. NASA had reported that during Flight 72, Ingenuity had achieved an altitude of 40 feet, which was a quick pop-up vertical flight to check out the helicopter systems, following an unplanned early landing during its previous flight. Over the weekend, the helicopter's flight team began reviewing the data from the helicopter to better understand why the unexpected communications dropout occurred during Flight 72. It's unclear what they will find, but there have been some health concerns recently as the helicopter approaches 3 years of service. Thanks to Ingenuity's success, scientists concluded that such a feat is indeed possible. But after 5 planned flights surrounding this particular mission, it became clear that Ingenuity had much more juice left within. It kept flying, and flying, and flying until, as we see, it finished its stunning 72nd flight. It has since greatly expanded its purpose too, taking cool and crucial images of the Martian area Perseverance is tasked with exploring. It's a region called the Jezero Crater, and it's thought to have once been flooded with water. Ingenuity launched to the Martian surface alongside the Perseverance rover on July 30, 2020. It landed on its target less than a year later, and soon began its mission of flying above the Red Planet to foremost gather information about whether it's possible to control an airborne vehicle on a world with a gravitational pull and atmosphere different from those of Earth. So what happens now? Ingenuity has survived a lot on Mars, including communication issues, dust storms, long winters, and more. Expect the program's scientists and engineers to take their time to diagnose the most recent issue and likely perform more test flights. But the reality is that Ingenuity is probably a lot closer to the end of its flying days than the beginning, nearer the end of its remarkable story than the start.